In question one, we have a question on living things and its characteristics. So let's take a look at the table and see which of the following correctly identifies the group the living things belong to. So in P, it has six legs, and clearly it must be an insect. Q has hairs, body covering, clearly is a mammal. And R has feathers, clearly is a bird. And lastly, S makes food, definitely a plant. So in this case, our answer clearly number 4.